Well, I certainly hope that we never get to a fatigue. I really do. I think Marvel's been incredibly good at putting out the Avengers and putting out Iron Man, but then putting out Black Panther, you know, which is such a different kind of a project. And then, or Ant-Man, again, mm-hmm. like such a totally different kind of project where, Guardians of the Galaxy, you know, it's... I think it does it a bit of a disservice to just say that it's a comic film because it really they are so different. And, you know, by the time the next Thor movie comes out, I know for me, I was thrilled. I was excited about it. I loved the movie. It was, you know, it helps that they're great movies. But, yeah, they really have been changing it up. They don't just go with the obvious choices. So, you know, and DC's actually had a pretty good amount of success just doing different kinds of projects. So there is a point, I'm sure, at some point we'll hit comic fatigue and, you know, I mean, Westerns didn't last forever, but I certainly have my fingers crossed that we'll be around for a long time.